is a lot of work in terms of the saturation is a bit all over the place, I guess. So with the way to play with the vibrance and saturation, we're gonna change it to color. Now vibrance takes everything that is undersaturated and saturates those, and it depends on whether you're going up or down. But if it's oversaturated and it reduces the vibrance, it reduces the saturation of oversaturated tones and leaves the undersaturated ones. So what I did was reduce the vibrance, which reduces the saturation of the oversaturated tones, and I increase the saturation, the overall saturation. So we have something more even. Set the blending mode to color, and as we can see, the skin is completely all looking the same color, but it looks fake, obviously. So now we reduce, we remove that, and now we're gonna paint on the bottom areas. And we're gonna paint on a very low opacity, nothing too much. Not too much, because saturated areas. That's where we really want to focus on, desaturated and oversaturated areas. We don't want to focus too much on the hues. Like, when I say hues, I mean a shift in hues. Like what I just adjusted, the greens and the reds and those things, we don't want to focus too much on those, because those are natural in everyone's skin. But saturation tends to be very distracting. Our eyes are drawn to saturated still so much, but in this case she's smiling, so the lips are gonna be also very much main element of the image, because she's smiling and people are looking at a beautiful smile. So they really need her lips to be perfect. I'm just gonna do some work on those lips. So pretty, my god. So I'm gonna keep working on these lips and make sure everything's nice and smooth. And we don't want too many blotches or anything like that on the lips. So
just gonna keep on
dodging and burning. I'm gonna keep on dodging and burning. Okay, I'm done. And I think that's about it for now. I think that's really about it. Does she look fake? If she does, please leave a comment and let me know how she looks and if you like it. And if you don't, fine. It's all good. She looks Something is wrong. She doesn't look the way she's supposed to. Let me make sure. Like she's lacking contrast or something. Okay, I'm done. People are all done with her. I hope you like it and subscribe and sleep. Sleep.